we're so glad to have finally made it here tonight. Do any of you remember the 1950s?
Yeah.
That's good. Now, Paul and Glenn, one of their favourite pop acts was from the 1950s. Do any of you remember the Everly Brothers? So, Paul and Glenn do a wonderful Phil and Don. And if you close your eyes, you can almost imagine you're listening to a scratchy old 78. Which has also been combined ages.
Bye-bye.